with three players from Long Island Elite who just beat the Orlando Eagles. So we're going to talk to them a little bit about who they just beat and how the game went. So I'll let you guys introduce yourselves.
Hi, my name is Eamon Harb. I come from London.
My name is Yusuf Al-Najafi. I'm from London.
Shawani from London.
Okay, so we're going to ask you guys a few questions. Let's start with you. How did the last game go, and what were you guys anticipating coming into it?
We knew they were champions lost to Emoja tournaments, so we were ready for a game and we were ready to fight, and we did, and we done very well, and we won 4-1.
Nice. Okay, what position do you play?
I was playing right wing.
Okay, great. All right, so can you tell me a little bit, sure, maybe about what you're looking forward to the weekend and how this win built you guys up, you know, coming in as the first day?
Yeah, we've got to remember it's the first game. Looking forward to more games being played this weekend. Hopefully getting into the final on Sunday is going to be a big day, three games. Looking forward to just enjoying our football and hopefully lifting that cup on Sunday.
Okay, great. And what position do you play?
I played up front left wing.
Okay. All right. Joining on this side, so I'm not really impressed. So can you tell me a little bit more, maybe add on, what was your perspective of the win? And who do you think you're going to be most challenged against for the rest of the weekend?
To be honest, it was only our first game, so we haven't seen the rest of the team, so we don't know the level of the teams. Most of us are from the UK, so we're not too familiar with these teams. But firstly, I'd like to thank all our sponsors who've helped us in this tournament, who've brought us here. And we're going to take each game as it comes. We're not going to take any team lightly, and we're looking forward to the challenge.
Okay. Well, thank you guys. That was great, and congrats on your win.
Thank you.
We're going to be talking to a few more players from the Long Island Elite and how they just beat the Orlando Eagles.